Wood is one of the main materials that IKEA uses, and it plays a major role in our commitment to becoming climate positive. Wood is beautiful, it's durable and sustainable, provided that it is responsibly sourced. For many years, IKEA has been committed to using our size and global reach to drive responsible forest management practices, both for our own wood use and for the wider forestry sector. Today, more than 98% of wood used for IKEA products are FSC certified or recycled. Earlier this year, the IKEA Forest Positive Agenda for 2030 was announced, where we are ramping up our work to further enhance biodiversity, mitigate climate change, and support the rights and the needs of people who depend on forests across wood supply chains. As a global home furnishing brand, we will continue to drive innovations to use wood resources in even smarter ways, and hopefully inspire others to do the same. By 2030, we will secure that at least one-third of the IKEA wood range will be made from recycled wood. Our goal is that 80% of the raw material that goes into our particle board will be recycled, setting a strong challenge for all IKEA partners. Where we have the greatest impact to mitigate our climate footprint, enhance biodiversity and support human rights is through our own responsible sourcing practices and also by prolonging the life of products and materials. We will do this through a highly strategic and data-led approach. Nowhere is this more important than in our work to remove and store carbon within the IKEA value chain, including through our products. Here, our focus is on achieving the highest possible removal and storage effect. Crucial in this work is the establishment of global accounting standards for calculating the removing and storing carbon effect in a science-based way. Inter-IKEA Group is contributing to this work by co-funding and engaging in the Greenhouse Gas Protocol. In addition to securing that we apply correct accounting measures to our own supply chain, we also have a development agenda aimed at generating insights and best practices that can have relevance beyond IKEA. In connection with COP25, Inter-IKEA Group announced the decision to invest 100 million euros to remove carbon from the atmosphere through reforestation, restoration of degraded forest, and better forest management practices. Over time, an actively managed forest has the capacity to remove more carbon than those that are passively managed. With our program focusing on removing and storing carbon, we have a great opportunity to improve land use in our sourcing regions and create value beyond the IKEA business. Through two clearly defined objectives, creating a tailored evaluation model and having a bottom-up approach for capturing the best land use development opportunities, we are developing our capabilities to have a strong impact on sustainable land use across the world. However, to best mitigate climate change and make the greatest contribution to biodiversity and local livelihoods, we see the need for the global science community to come together and help companies to quantify and verify carbon savings from different forest management practices. The work is not over. IKEA remains committed to taking the lead and helping to make responsible forest management the norm across the world. And I can assure you, we will be transparent about our learnings and our progress.